Hi, this is Ray, and this is part four of riding along with Ray on the first B-cycle going through the U.S. Postal Service for the 2024 season. We feel like they've really rolled out the red carpet for us up here in Charlotte, Gastonia. As you can see, we've got about 17 cages that we've brought to this facility today. And the bees look great. The bees are being cooled. I don't know if y'all see, but there's cooling fans over here on the other side, and it is easily 7 degrees cooler than the building itself. And this is an air conditioned, and they're actually going to put in two more portacool cells to help cool the bees down, because there's going to be a lot more bees coming on Monday and in the weeks to come. So this is Ray. I'm going to sign out for right now and start training more personnel. Thank you for your beekeeping business.